Okay, everyone, we're up in North Dakota again. And we'll see if we get some people on board here. But this cell we're looking at right here, this is tornado warned. This one's tornado warned right here in North Dakota. And I'm getting a drink. We're gonna see. Gonna see what happens. I've been watching it for a while. I was in that cell for a while, and I had to get out of it. I didn't know if it was going to be rain wrapped or whatever, but I think we're in a pretty good spot right here. We'll see what she does. I don't know how long we can sit here. I think we're going to be safe for okay for a while. And we're by Kulm, North Dakota. We'll see what happens here. I don't know if there's a confirmed tornado on the ground or not. I know it showed it on radar. We'll see what happens. I think I see some action there. We'll see what happens. Looks like the rain is letting up. We'll see what happens here. I think I see some action here. Might have a tornado on the ground over there. I'm going to zoom in. See what we can do here, guys. I don't know if that was a tornado on the ground. If it was just brief. I'm gonna turn the windshield wipers off. We're in a great spot here, guys. Let me get the windshield wipers off. Fortunately, we're to the northeast of it. It's where you don't wanna be because they come from the southwest. Geez, we're in a good spot here, guys. See what happens. If it gets too close, we're gonna have to get out of here. We're in a good spot. We'll see what happens. I don't know if you can hear the thunder. Boy, we're in a great spot right here. I think that might be, it could be a tornado. I'm gonna turn the windshield wipers off. I thought it was a tornado, but we'll find out here in a sec. I'm gonna zoom in there. Wonderful people up here, salt of the earth. This is still a ways away, hopefully several miles, because we're gonna have to bail if it gets closer, because we are to the northeast of it here. Hopefully, and it's a good field out there, not near a town. Perfect spot up here in beautiful North Dakota. And does anyone have a radar scope app or any kind of weather app and see if, I'm pretty sure this is still tornado warned. We'll let it get closer to us and then we're gonna bail out of here. You can see the rotation. It's probably hard to see on camera here. Just watch it for a while here. thought I saw it drop. It could have been a tornado. Could be rain wrapped. Of course, that could be the tornado right here. I'll show you right here. That could be rain wrapped. That could be the tornado right there. That's a pretty good size. That's the tornado. That's a pretty big monster here. No, I don't think it's on the ground. We're gonna have to bail if that's... It might be rain wrapped. Yeah, Nathan Erickson, I see you're watching. Yeah, we're southern North Dakota on North Dakota 13. I swear, I don't know. It could be rain wrapped. I heard a pheasant over there. I don't know. We're gonna watch here for a while. Not much rain. Dang, come on. It's one of the frustrations of storm chasing. Put yourself in a good spot, and it doesn't mean that you're going to see a tornado. But we're in the right spot, gang. A little more rain coming down. You guys can hear all the thunder and not just cars. It was 100 degrees earlier, now it's dropped down to 78 last time I checked. Beyond that tree line over there. We'll see if there's is a tornado on the ground. It might be rain wrapped. I don't know. Drop. Sometimes you have to yell at the storms to drop a tornado. Doesn't always work though. If you look down in down the road there, you don't want to be caught up in that rainy mess over there. You don't want to be driving in that. You want to get ahead of this stuff and be kind of where I'm at, because you can look back on the storm. You don't want to be in the rain. It could be rain wrapped. We may not be seeing it, but that could be a tornado wrapped up in that. I have a hunch it may be. Could be wrong though, we might not have a tornado, but it was tornado warned. Can't believe I don't see any storm chasers here. play some music for you guys. Maybe that'll help the stars a little. Waving your banner all over the place. Now I'll turn it down. Come on, man. Phil Schmidt, I see you're watching. Can you go to your radar scope and see near Kulm, North Dakota, and see if there's a tornado on the ground or see if there's a tornado warning? Nathan, I think you're right. If this thing drops, it'll be big. It's not near any town. I mean, it's near Kulm. Have to bail in a little bit. Fine. Yeah, Bonin, I mentioned your name earlier. I forgot the question I had. I went where we talked about earlier. I'm by Kulm. On 13, North Dakota 13. And it was warned, tornado warned. Rain wrapped, because I did go in the mess probably too far. Boy, there's some... I know when I get in my car and start to bail. Yep, I'm gonna have to